All you need to do is click on this plus sign right here. Title it with your name. And then click this arrow. If your photo is already here, you can just select it. Otherwise, you click pick file. But my photo's here, so I'm just gonna do that. And I'm done. Easy peasy.